ancient Sanskrit texts dating back as far as 6000 BC describe in varying but vivid detail flying machines called Vimanas. Although mainstream historians believe the Vimana texts are myths, many of the documents contain passages that seem to describe modern machinery and technology.
The Vimanika Shastra goes into metals that are used in these craft. It talks about electricity and power sources. It talks about the pilots and the clothing they have to wear. It talks about the food that they eat. It talks even about the weapons that are kept on these airships.
The Vimanika Shastra, or science of aeronautics, indicates Vimanas used a propulsion system based on a combination of gyroscopes, electricity, and mercury. Is this possible?
Mercury is an unusual element. Mercury is metal. It's also a liquid. And is a conductor of electricity. Now, there's unusual things you can do with mercury. You can put it into a closed gyroscopic device with mercury spinning around, and then you can electrify it. And studies have been done on this by NASA and by other scientists. And they find that you have levitation effects, anti-gravity kind of effects, and a spinning bright light is part of it too.
The Vimanika Shastra suggests Vimanas were powered by several gyroscopes placed inside a sealed liquid mercury vortex.
Here's an example of a little kid's gyroscope. You spin it with a heavy wheel around a central axis. Well, a gyroscope seems to do a lot of strange things, even defy gravity. And it does this because it uses what's called rotational or angular momentum. And it wants to keep a particular orientation on its spin axis, the center rod. If you push on that rod, it will want to righten itself up to its original orientation. It wants to keep that same angular momentum. Gyroscopes are used all over the place, in airplanes, in spacecraft, in submarines. This allows them to determine their position based on where they started. They can also use it for finding their velocity or even just the orientation of the vehicle in space. One of the texts talks about mercury rotating and driving some sort of a powerful wind or a windmill effect. That might be some sort of what we call a flywheel energy storage, where you have a spinning disc and then you extract energy from it slowly. That would be the mercury. And then that could be used to drive some sort of a propeller or what we call a ducted fan sort of system, like you have in a hovercraft.